how do I relax?
Well, like many other Americans, I come home and I pet my dog. You see, petting your dog is one of the most relaxing things you can possibly do. It releases a hormone called oxytocin, which reduces stress. Also, it lowers your heart rate and it lowers your blood pressure. Plus, people who pet their dogs are 5 times more likely to live longer than people who just have cats. Plus, the dogs like it so much, and it's a nice bonding experience.